Well, oh, well.
Yes.
If Anthony's not going to do his impression, hello. I'm going to do a bad one.
Yes.
Only Reagan's.
What?
Well,
you know, laughter is the best medicine.
Can't you do Reagan as Dice?
I just forgot that someone else said it.
Why can't you do Reagan as Dice as
yes.
Bobby?
So I'm standing at line. Will, I'm standing on line at the bank. And, Will, I got my tongue up this chick's. And I say, well, you know, we're at the bank.
Oh.
Whoa.
That's so funny.
Yes. It's Ronald Dice Reagan. Hickory dickory dock. This chick was my oh.
Now, just please, I hate to put you, I hate to make a human jukebox out of you, but can you do Dice, given the Reagan debate with the other guy, but you won't use his...
It's trickle-down economics. Why don't you listen to me? You give up a top, it's going to trickle down at some point, you jackass. What's the matter with you? Hey, go face.
I got a request. Could you do the space shuttle one? When Reagan had to talk to the family.
Hey, you know, these astronauts from the Challenger,
yeah.
You know, they reached up. They slipped the surly bonds of Earth and touched the face of God. You hear me? You know they were here on Earth, and they're over there now. Now they're over there now. You know they were here alive in the spaceship, and then all of a sudden, I'm over here now with God. Slipping the surly bonds of Earth and touching his face. And God's like, get your stinking hands off of me. Puh. And then, what was the chick's name, the teacher? That whoa. What was she? I want to be on this spaceship. Why don't you stay home? Cook me breakfast, honey.
Krista
McCulloch? Macaulay Culkin? Whatever.
Ah, that is brilliant.
Oh, you could do, you know, the,
Hey, Gorbachev, take down his effing wall. You hear me?
Hey, yeah. Uh-huh.
Set on your head. Midgets.
Oh.
Unbelievable.
Yeah, rocks.
I try to remember Reagan stuff now.
Yes.
Oh.
I don't recall.
Well, the bombing, but that's just a quickie, the bombing.
Yes.
Reagan had some good ones. The bombing starts in 5 minutes. Boy, that scared the hell out of the Ruskies. I think everything he did was calculated, though.
Mm.
Like, that was just for them to go, oh, my.
People are amazed that you knew the Reagan quote off the top of your head. The space shuttle Reagan
but
quote.
You know what the best thing
I knew it
about,
had something about kissing something
yeah,
up there. But
you know what the best thing about doing the Reagan impression is? I'll let you know a little secret.
Mm-hmm.
The fact that you can mumble and stutter until you remember. You don't have, because I didn't know it right off the bat. And I knew. Yeah, so you could just kind of.
You still pull it out of thin air.
Thank you.
No one has talked about Reagan in 10 years, and you had that.
Amazing.
You had that.
I'll be an honest. I'll man up to it. That actually brought a tear to my eye when he gave that little speech. It was very touching. He was really good
that's why
at doing things like
that's
that.
That's why they called him the great communicator.
Yes.
He knew how to talk.
And
yes.
He also got things through, I think, a Democratic Congress and Senate.
Slipped the surly bonds of her chest.
Didn't she? Nancy?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, the other day, you mean?
Touch the face of the dumpster.
Oh, she banged into the dumpster the other day?
No.
No, they like...
We're seeing them no more.
They're big fans of breast cancer, no more. Colin. They're huge fans
of it. Oh, these two, yeah.
It's, they're huge fans of it.
Oh, them too.
No, we hate it, but we try to bring attention
there
to it.
There you go.
Oh,
for good.
That's right.
For good.
You raise awareness
yes.
by mocking
There's
the
only,
unfortunate victims of it?
Laughter is the best medicine.
I heard that.
Where?
I heard that somewhere.
Remember.
Yeah, I know. Yes, I feel like a doctor.
That's a good one to catch. You're a doctor of medicine.
Good gravy.
South Park did a breast cancer thing on the last South Park.
Good.
Yeah, one of the female students went to just educate about breast cancer and
Eric Cartman thought it was funny that there were killer boobies out there.
Oh, wow.
The whole episode revolved around breast cancer, pretty much.
Look what it says. It was right before a Rich Voss set.
Ah.
Well, that was in reference to the bombing starts in 5 minutes.
Oh, I thought it was the,
Oh, yeah.
The Comedy Central was before South
right
Park.
And
Voss somehow managed to work his half hour
the
in
the bombing
there.
Starts right now, ladies and gentlemen, to the stage, Rich Voss.